Hello everyone. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use ChatGPT-4 for free with Microsoft Edge browser's Copilot feature in a few easy steps. If you don't have the Microsoft Edge web browser on your Mac, visit macupdate.com, click the search icon, type Microsoft Edge. In the search box, click its name, then click the download button. Close this advertisement window by clicking on the X and wait for it to download. Once the download is complete, double-click the package, click Continue, and then click Install. Enter your admin password and click Install Software. Finally, click Close. As soon as you click the Close button, the application welcome screen appears. In case the application doesn't launch automatically, open your applications folder and double-click the Microsoft Edge browser icon to launch it. Once it's open, select your account from the pop-up menu and click Sign in to sync data. In case you don't have a Microsoft account, you can create one by visiting account.microsoft.com and create one. After that, click Confirm and Continue. If you want to make the Edge your default browser, click Set as Default Browser. Otherwise, click Skip. To import data from another browser, select your browser or click Skip to proceed. Next, choose either a light or dark mode. I will select the dark mode. You can also choose a different theme. Once you have made your choice, click Finish. You are now ready to use the Edge browser. However, looking at the Microsoft Edge news feed might make you feel the interface is cluttered. To remove it, click the gear icon at the top right corner. You may have to scroll up or down until you see the content option. Turn off the toggle button to remove the news feed. If you want to hide the sidebar, click the gear at the bottom right corner and click the Always Show Sidebar option to remove the check mark. To make the sidebar visible, click the Copilot icon, then click the gear icon and click Always Show Sidebar. You will now have a clean and uncluttered page to use ChatGPT-4 for free using Microsoft Copilot. To use the Copilot, click its icon at the top right corner of the page and select Chat. Next, you might have to scroll down. Choose a conversation style that suits your needs, such as more creative, more balanced, or more precise. Then type your question. For instance, what's the difference between RAM and ROM? Click the arrow and wait for the Copilot to generate an answer. If you want to learn more about the topic you ask for, click on one of the suggested links to view it in the left window. Another Copilot feature is Compose, which allows you to use artificial intelligence to generate text and write emails, song lyrics, recipes, and more. For instance, you can instruct Copilot to compose a 200-word article about the declining birth rate in Italy. Next, select a tone: professional, casual, enthusiastic, informational, or funny. I'll choose professional. Next, select a format: paragraph, email, ideas, or blog post. I'll go with paragraph. Finally, choose the length of your text: short, medium, or long, and click the Generate Draft button. As you can see, the text has been generated. You can review it and decide whether you are happy with the result. If you are not satisfied with the output, you can provide more information to Copilot to modify the text. Once happy with the result, copy and paste the text into a Microsoft document, text edit, or pages on your Mac. If you need an image for your project, presentation, document, or website, you can easily instruct Copilot to create one. Simply click the Copilot icon in the main window. To free up some space on your screen, click the X to close the chat window. When you need to return the chat window, click the Copilot icon at the top right corner. Next, provide Copilot with a clear and concise explanation of the image you need. For instance, I type something like, create an image of an elderly man waiting for his train on the platform. Then click the arrow or the submit button and wait for the image to be generated. Once the image has been generated, Copilot offers a couple of suggestions for modifying it, such as add a suitcase next to him or make the platform look old and worn out. I'll select the first prompt.
If you like this video, make sure to subscribe for more. Thank you.
The images are ready. I'll choose the one I like. If you want to examine your image closely for quality or details, double-click on it. Next, right-click on it and select Open Image in New tab. Once you are satisfied with the image, you can download it or share it with a friend. By the way, if you are looking for free speech-to-text software, I recommend AiKo. It does an excellent job transcribing your voice, audio files, or videos, and supports 100 languages. I have created a comprehensive tutorial on how to use it. You can watch the tutorial by clicking on it at the end of this video or clicking the link in the description box below this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.